G'day, how you going? Alright, let's get this turn going. We've got a few enemies spotted. Gonna try and lay a bit of fire down on them. Holy crap. That ain't good. Alright. That means I'm going to have to change everything. That little area there, I'm going to run everybody out into this field here. So we've also got another coming down here. So I'm wondering whether he can actually... He's got eyes on this field. On these fields here. Alright. These guys were actually in. Are they the one that got hit or not? No. Oh yeah, he was walking. So I'd say this will be a spotting round. Yep. All right, it's going to change a lot for me. So that's another mortar. So they only got one shot off. Alright, so that mortar round, I'm just wondering where it's going, where it's falling. Whether he's going for these guys here, or these guys here. Well, let's just see what happens with this old mate here. He does have some guys shooting at him. seen enough. I'd like to see this bloke get shot, that'd be nice. But it doesn't look like that's gonna happen. Alright, so he's using his mortars, which is going to cause me a headache. So my first priority is to get these guys out of trouble. Just want to have a look at a couple of things first. Oh yeah, so we have got a field here. So we'll go to the orders phase, now you're just mucking around here. She can stay where he is. The rest of that platoon are going to go at a flat out run here. Need to get these guys out of strife. Oh, sorry, hit the wrong button there. Here, they're going to go fast to there. Just get some fire going on here. Protected. don't take off. Yeah, fire. So I reckon he's going to have them in this area here, maybe even in these trees. Alright, so that's them looked after. Alright, so these guys here, I think they're pretty alright for the moment. I will jump these guys up to there. To do with them. Thinking over to there for now. Yeah. Maybe not quite that far. There. Alright, we'll see how that goes. Release these guys from fire control as well. He's using his mortars to try and hurry me along. He will get me out into here. And hopefully his mortars will all fall harmlessly into this area here. But time will tell, so it's starting to get a little exciting. Alright. Gonna button up all those guys. Alright. See you for the next turn. Bye.